Everyone, and delighted to be able to report that the weather has cooperated tonight here in South London. We're at Selhurst Park. I'm Derek Ray, and sharing commentary with me, as usual, is Stuart Robson. And every reason to believe we're in for an entertaining match here. Stuart, what are you expecting?
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield will be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that, for me, is the area that's key today.
Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Cullen. And that will be a corner. And there's the delivery.
Keeper getting the touch.
Poor pass. Moving it forward. Rahman. Well, unable to bend his run. Offside. A fine reading of the situation. From one side of the pitch to the other. And Cullen on the ball. Well, can they open up the defence here? Just unable to get his cross beyond the first defender. Rahman. Greaves. Top class defending. They couldn't maintain possession. And the cross is very much on. Greaves. Rahman. But fisted away by the goalkeeper. Good work to win it back high up the pitch. Amadik, and winning it back. Mark and Barry, and Arnold has it. They've regained possession. And a no-nonsense clearance. Greaves. Just cutting off the supply. Perfect tackle. Can they nudge in front? Absolutely. And how about that for a save? And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Well, they need to get tighter, but it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. On the ball, Cullen. And Beatty. Untidy in possession. Quick ball to perhaps catch them out. Clattered away. Well, that's a super ball over the top. Well, good defending, clattered out of there. Another great challenge, free kick here. Short and along the ground. Well, it wasn't a taxing save. to win it back. Really nice ball. Can they forge ahead? And the challenge, crisp and clean. Not a cul-de-sac in terms of the attack. Now can they make something happen? And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Effective challenge. And crossed in there. Oh, it comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that. It's looking promising. Could be a chance to break here. Cross could be useful. Well, it wasn't a productive cross. Rahman. Well, he needed to read it to get there, and did. Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute. And it's a quality pass. No way through. Well, an opportunity here for them to get their noses in front from the corner. Now, sending it in. Aware of the threat, solving the problem. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. And they have possession again. Under pressure, doesn't seem to be bothering him. And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. But ultimately, up a cul-de-sac. And the pass was just that little bit off, nearly found its target. And the cross goes in. Well, the header was respectable, but the goalkeeper always seemed to have it covered. Rossi with it, and intercepts again. And caught by the keeper.
Well, those stats aren't great reading, are they? Neither side is playing with any fluency so far, and as a result, we've seen a pretty dull game. It has to get better.
Determined defending. Another poor touch and unable to keep it in play. Throw in to come. Cleared away comprehensively. He's found a pocket of space. And a fine cross. A very effective clearance.
Well, just listen to these fans. They're urging their team to score here and take the lead.
Played over. Well, they haven't overcome all the difficulties. A chance maybe from the wide position, delivering it into the box. The end product just wasn't there. Thirty minutes left for play. Might be able to get in behind the defence. And a decent delivery. Oh, a splendid header, but a fine save. A concession of a corner here. And now the delivery. Clears it away. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. And giving the ball to the opposition that time. Moving it forward.
still could be dangerous.
Well, they survived the attack. BC. But after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. High quality defending. What a shame, really, because the move was promising, but no end product from them. And he clears the danger. Well, we have 20 minutes left in this game. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. I must say, this looks promising. It's opening up for them. Could be threatening. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. But really sticking to their task defensively. Bad pass. Rahman. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Well, that's how to do it inside your own penalty area.
I'm not sure why the fans are so upset. I think the referee got that absolutely right.
Won it back. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. Wonderfully weighted pass. Well, quite simply, the cross was too close to the keeper. And he's made headway. And a goal! This is why we adore this game. Late drama, and now they're in front. Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Nice switch of play. Oh, the keeper made it look routine. It was anything but. Well, they'll be looking to add to their advantage from this corner. And whipped into the box. Wonderful to have that in your repertoire.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a well-worked corner. They go short, change the angle, and then put the ball into the box. And then just look at the way he opens up his body here. Times it perfectly, catches it so sweetly. It's a wonderful strike.
So 2-0 now. Showing a lot of guile there. Always going to be the goalkeeper's ball. Well, the referee has instructed the fourth official to put 2 minutes on the board. They could really get at the opposition. And there it is, the full-time whistle here, and it's a victory for the visitors.
Yes, Derek, fairly comfortable in the end, wasn't it? But they controlled the middle of the park for the most part, and going forward, there were some really nice incisive plays as well. Good result for them.